you must be have yin and yang. In Chinese, we'll say anjing and huajing. Yin is meaning outside have to go in to wake up the internal deep muscle to gathering the force. But at the same time, you cannot too tight inside. You have to let go. So you have to melt out. So the yin and yang at the same time. So you first yin to get gathering and release at the same time. So when you fight, you're gathering and release at the same time, not just gathering and release, so or only release.